This is called The Road. He walked out one morning, held up a cardboard sign. 40 minutes later, he'd crossed the borderline. Down the old coast highway, Mocliffs, Aberdeen, hooked up with a trucker, said he's headed to Eugene. Tape deck blaring Stevie Ray, guitar to curl your toes, coffee stop in Portland, city of the rose. And a little after midnight, he saw that Springfield sign and whispered, "Bless you, Susie," and headed down the line. The road, it always helps you to remember things you might wish you could forget. It's a day in May, you're thinking about September, what you lost and what you ain't found yet. Eureka, California, strange name for a town. He stopped to buy another book, and he didn't stick around. Got a ride to San Francisco, where he had a place to stay. An old poet pal, a Kansas gal, with a guitar he could play. He'd go see the sights and the city lights, poetry and jazz, sit and play down by the bay and look out at Alcatraz. He'd sing, "July, you're a woman, and the saint of the San Joaquin. Good morning, America, how are you? How the hell you been?" The road, it always helps you to remember things you might wish you could forget. It's a day in May, you're thinking about September, what you lost and what you ain't found yet. Weeks later, Colorado, a college town, Trinidad, ruined shoes and a case of blues, the worst you ever had. And for all their majesty, those mountains, they only block the view. And for all you know and all you've done, you don't know what to do. And if home was really somewhere you'd like to go today, unfold a map on a blue jean lap and start to chart the way. But it's in the arms of someone, that feeling you can't find. You don't know if she's ahead or 1,000 miles behind. The road always helps you to remember things you might wish you could forget. It's a day in May, and you're thinking about September, what you lost and what you ain't found yet. What you lost and what you ain't found yet.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you guys. That sounded good.